Hello. Well, this Saturday there will be a benefit. Well, actually, it's an all-day concert for foster children called Mableton Rocks, which will be taking place this Saturday at 3 p.m. at the Mableton Barnes Amphitheater. This will be hosted by Melissa Banks, who also is responsible for the bands that's performing at this event. Melissa has booked several local bands such as White Winged Dove, Surf's Up, The Bugs, who you can get in touch with at Twitter at Bugs Tribute, Bubba's Bone Slingers, and the Cheap Whiskey Band, who you can get in touch with at www.cheapwhiskeyband. And there's other entertainment as well. Now, these bands are available for your local company functions and at your local entertainment facilities. For instance, The Bugs recently performed at Atlantic Station, while White Winged Dove has performed at Club Famous, which is near Emory University, and Smith's Old Bar in Midtown. So if you live in these vicinities, be sure to check them out on Facebook to see when they're appearing in your neighborhood. Now, the Cheap Whiskey Band has just finished several shows at the Mexico Lindo in Mableton, and they make some appearances at Red's Timbers and, of course, the Claremont Lounge. And as for Bubba's Bone Slingers, they've been known to play a lot at Reed's Deli and Red's Timbers out in Smyrna. Now, no alcoholic beverages will be sold. However, you can bring your own drinks, and Mexico Lindo will be selling food at the concession stand. So make your plans this Saturday for Mableton Rocks, and for more information, go to www.mabletonrocks.com or Twitter at AustelMableton / Mableton-Rocks. Thank you.